The explosion caused the four-story building to partially collapse in the Paris suburb of Rosny-Sous-Bois. According to the Interior Minister, an explosion occurred at around 7 o'clock in the morning. The minister added that a gas leak is the suspected cause of the blast, although that has not been confirmed. The explosion ripped off one side of the building, exposing the units inside. Firefighters mobilized to search through the rubble and pulled as many as 10 people from the debris.